this is the intricacies of high profile single, and obviously I'm fortunate I get the guys you're around to work with, and you guys don't have as much time. You know, your kids have a lot more commitment, so my kids are able to, you know, fortunately wrestle all the time, so I'm able to spend a lot more time on it than you guys are probably able to. But I think if you can reinforce those good habits, and you can condense this and fit it into your practice plans earlier here, I think you're all a lot. So now with the partner, all they're going to do is they're not going to work any setups. One guy just kind of stand there, kind of get over it, his arms out, and the other guy's going to do the exact same thing. He's just going to go heel toe knee, cover distance, lift, and take a couple steps. All right. So it's just the idea of this is still I'm reinforcing back toe curl, front foot forward, heel toe knee step. And the other thing is that I'm always getting up to my feet. It's higher percentage gets your feet finished, whether I'm lifting or grabbing across, than it is to be on the mat. So I'm always trying to reinforce that. Our number one option is always get up to our feet. So we'll do a lot of these where they go back and forth, and they'll get a lot of heel toe knee penetration shots. And so like right here, if we're in practice, I would say like, hey, split off the back toe. Justin. Now, explode through a little bit better now. Next, explode here. Yeah. So it should look a little bit more like that. Okay. So I explode right to the left. So I'm not worried about setup or anything right now. I'm really worried about his footwork, making sure his lead legs forward, his back toes curl, heel toe knee shot. Whenever he steps, he moves the guy back. Good. Great. All right. And so that's one of the other things that